guys, so, but this afternoon I went to my local shopping mall center thing, and I was there like after the carnival today. We had an athletics carnival, which was just fun, guys. It was so much fun. I had probably about $10 to spend. Well, not probably $10, probably more like $15, $14. And I was like, what do I want to get? And then I thought, I know exactly what I want to get. Because over the last couple of months, I have been researching, like, coat hangers, if that sounds right. And a lot of my favorite YouTubers, like Alicia Marie and everything, they've all said to get the, I don't know, what are they, velvet? Something like that. But they've all said to get that type of coat hanger because, you know, they're good. And I'm like, okay, I'll get them, I'll see how they go. And I only got 20, but they were $6 each. So I was like, yes, because 10 each. And they're like cheap. But, so I've put them up and I actually really, really like them. Like, these are the coat hangers that I got. And then these are the ones that I kind of had, which are really, really sick. But now there's a lot more room. So I'm excited, which means I can get more clothing now. But like, just like little dresses like this can fit there now, and they're not sliding off. Oh gosh, that noise. But I'm so excited. So, yes, I just had to say that. But I was going to vlog today, but I was like, oh. Because I had all my friends around, and some of them, I'm not sure whether they want to be on the internet. So, you know, but yes. Also, do you want to see my baby quail that's currently sick, sadly? Say hey, buddy. And then we have this eight. No. This is Oscar, guys. And he's a butthole. But, I'm just going to do, clean up my room. And I thought I would just film it because I think, I'm not sure, maybe you guys would be interested in that. When you're low and your knees can't rise, you feel helpless and you're looking to the sky. Some people would say to accept defeat. Well, if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat. 'Cause oh, we'll say a little breath. But oh, if the answer isn't fair, no, you can't. Show you what I got at when I went to the shops yesterday, because I went to the shops. I just got a few stuff and I thought I would, you know, maybe show you guys. So yeah. Hey, so I'm just going to take my jumper off because I got one of the shirts I got I'm wearing, but I got this one from Kmart, which was $6. Don't quote me on that one. I think it was $6. And it's just like really flowy and nice, and it was down from like 20. And then the next shirt I got, this was the next shirt I got. This one was like $5. The other one was $6, this one was $5. Cause like, I just really like it. Cause that way I can sort of like, for comfy days, I'm comf. But yeah, cause it's like, when I'm not wearing these pants, it looks nice when if I wear leggings or something with it. So, and it's so big. And then I also got this lovely mesmerizing earpiece, and I think that was it, because the next thing I got was a tent for today's athletics carnival, and we were like all so comfy in that tent. Oh, but yes, I think I'm going to go for a shower, and then I have to do my English assignment, so that's gonna be fun. So basically for the rest of the night, I think I'm just gonna go on my English assignment, read a bit of my book, just do fun stuff. So I think this is the end of the vlog because I'm not doing anything else for the rest of the night. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Also, I've got to edit this, right? Because I want to post it tomorrow. But yes, so I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and I'll see you all next on Friday with another new video, Best Friend Tag Part 2. It's going to be so good. But yes, I hope you guys have a nice day, have a nice night, have a nice week, have a nice weekend. And I'll see you all on Friday. Call it a mom's adoration, foundation, a special bond of creation. Ha! For all the single moms out there, going through frustration. Clean minded, tied up on an unmarried thing made never. She works the nights by the water. She's gone astray, so far away from my father's daughter.